The first question is that amendment 6889.1 in the name of Colin Smith, which seeks to amend motion 6889 in the name of Marie Goujon on Scotland's approach to 2022 coastal states negotiations, securing principled sustainable outcomes, be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 6889.1 in the name of Colin Smith is yes 20, no 95. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. The final question is that motion 6889 in the name of Marie Goujon on Scotland's approach to 2022 coastal states negotiations, securing principled sustainable outcomes, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The Parliament is agreed. The motion is agreed. That concludes decision time. We'll now move on to members' business. Point of order, Tess White.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. Presiding Officer, I'd like to seek your guidance on how the Scottish Parliament can support the journalistic freedom of our independent media. Yesterday, BBC Scotland were forced to issue a statement in defence of a story they published, which highlighted the fears of NHS Scotland leaders over the future of our health service. The story revealed details of official minutes of a meeting between NHS leaders, which suggested that NHS management has been given the green light to consider a range of drastic reforms. These included introducing a two-tier system in our NHS, which would charge wealthier patients for care.
If I may have your attention for a moment, standing orders do, of course, confirm that a member may, in any proceedings of Parliament, question whether proper procedures have been or are being followed in the conduct of parliamentary business. Can I confirm that the point you are making relates to such matters?
Presiding Officer, I'd welcome any guidance you can offer on how the Scottish Parliament can play a role in tackling misinformation online and defending the journalistic freedoms of our independent media outlets. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms White. I would say in response, it is not clear that the issue the member raises relates to parliamentary procedures, which are the subject of standing orders. And on that basis, it is not a point of order on which I can rule. Thank you. We will now move on to members' business. I would ask members leaving the chamber to please do so quietly. Thank you.